got a big crowd here for a very big reason. And we're going to show you the balcony because it's a momentous day for us here at CNBC as we mark our 35th anniversary. A heartfelt and very large thank you to all those who helped us get here, and it does take a village. Our president, Casey Sullivan, obviously, is up there on the podium today. Other senior executives and longtime employees of this network. It's a proud day for everybody, to say the least.